Under the glare of the floodlights in the desert, it was ultimately Lewis Hamilton who yet again shone, and while it might be harsh to say his teammate Nico Rosberg wilted, because he certainly drove a gritty and determined race, the German did suffer another blow in his bid to come to terms with the Englishman's superior pace this season. This was Hamilton's third win of the season. It was a confident and assured run that he managed to perfection, one in which he was largely untroubled by his teammate, who will be disappointed to have finished only third, and, while the expected strong threat from Ferrari did not quite materialize, Kimi Raikkonen drove an extraordinarily clever and quick race to take second at the death from Rosberg. Several unforced errors from Sebastian Vettel in the sister Ferrari resulted in the German, having for some time been mixing it brilliantly with Rosberg, being relegated to fifth after a fine defense from Valtteri Bottas for fourth in the Williams.